Hey everyone, Awesome Disney Toys here, and today we'll be doing some Play-Doh art. We'll be making a rainbow sherbet. Let's start off by scooping up some orange Play-Doh. Now let's scoop up some red Play-Doh. Now let's scoop up some yellow Play-Doh. We'll also need to scoop some green Play-Doh. Let's get some blue Play-Doh as well. Finally, let's scoop up some purple Play-Doh. Now we'll use the roller to roll out all the Play-Doh that we scooped up, like this. Make sure to stack all the Play-Doh on top of each other. Now let's squeeze the colors together and use a knife to clean it up. We'll use the scoop to shape the rainbow sherbet. And for the final touch, we'll add a little bit of whipped cream on top of the rainbow sherbet. Now that's one delicious looking rainbow sherbet. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch more awesome Disney toys. Thanks!